The head of New Democratic Party, NPD, Jagmeet Singh, condemned on Wednesday morning the anti-Semitic comments published by two NDP candidates, who ultimately withdrew from the campaign. The NDP has confirmed that Dan Osborne, candidate in Cumberland-Colchester, Nova Scotia, and Sidney Coles, candidate in Toronto St. Paul's, had ended their campaign and agreed to learn more about anti-Semitism. Campaigning Wednesday morning in Essex, Ont. Singh said anti-Semitism had no place in his party. These candidates made the right decision, he told reporters. They made their decision and I support them in this decision. In addition, they talk about the importance of educating yourself. Anti-Semitism is real. We are seeing a frightening increase in anti-Semitism and we are unequivocally opposed to it, and we will face it, he added. Ms. Coles, who has since deleted her Twitter account, has reportedly posted false information that Israel was linked to the disappearance of doses of COVID-19 vaccines in the United States. The Friends of the Simon Wiesenthal Center for Holocaust Studies were the organization that shared images from Ms. Coles' account at the end of the week. The NDP candidate then apologized on social media. Mr. Singh condemned the messages on Tuesday during a campaign hiatus, but he had not called for Ms. Coles' resignation. The candidate presented a full and unequivocal apology, the chief explained. These apologies were accepted recently by the Advisory Center for Jewish-Israeli Relations.